No.
Seems to be slight showers today, inside, and tomorrow. I'll still be here.
And Ontario will be 42 degrees this afternoon, followed by light rain, so you might want to get your jackets on. Now on to sports, which I also do.